This is a major catastrophe. The government has dealt with this with the utmost negligence, and the chiefs of security should all resign completely, and there should be an independent investigation by an international tribunal. Well, I think anything that helps us to realize our independence is quite good for us, and we would welcome that.